In this video, we are going to focus on search, specifically search within our model-driven apps in the Dynamics 365 customer engagement. Now, this is true of all model-driven apps that are using Dataverse, but what I'm going to demo for you is Dynamics for Sales. It's the same process either way. Now, little context of why we're talking about this. As you probably know, we've got this handy little bar at the top that will search my entire database for specific terms that I enter. Now, I've trained a lot of system administrators and people who want to learn more about how to manage their own system, about how to configure global search. So, what's powering behind that? And I constantly use Classic. Here's how you get to Classic. I'm going to show you this too, and then I'm going to show you how to do it in Power Apps. But you would click the gear icon here, and you're going to go to Advanced Settings, which opens up this window. These are your Classic settings that we used to use in older versions of Microsoft CRM, Dynamics 365. And then from here, we're going to go to Administration, System Settings. And very simply scroll down to this area. It says select entities for categorized search. Hit select and make your changes. Some of the changes that I recommend is taking user and clicking remove. This is a really old interface, right? So you're going to scroll down and you're going to find the table, the entity that you want on the left here, and you're just going to add it and then click OK. So that's all you have to do in Classic. It's really simple to configure, but you might have noticed that this says select entities for categorized search. So your model-driven apps can use two different searches, categorized search, which is the older classic version of search, but your newer environments will automatically opt in to Dataverse search. So we will have to change the tables that are searched in our global search in a different spot. So the first thing that we are going to do there is head over to the Power Platform Admin Center. Let's grab the environment we're looking for and go to the settings. We're going to expand product, and all the search configuration items live in features. So on the right-hand side here, we've got our search header. Now, this is a trial environment, which means my Dataverse search is not enabled by default. So if you're in a non-production instance, you will also have to do this before you do our final step that we'll walk through. So simply come over here and toggle Dataverse search to on and scroll down to the bottom, and we will save our changes. Once this saves, we have to make a few tweaks over at make.powerapps.com. Once I'm here, I'm going to click on Solutions, and that's going to show me all of my solutions for that environment. For the purposes of configuring our search function for the first time, I'm going to go into the default solution. That's going to show everything that's in my environment, and I'm going to click Overview here on the left. So, like everything in this Microsoft Suite, there are multiple ways to do the same thing. There's a button at the top that says Manage Search Index, or there's a Dataverse search box, and you can click Manage Search Index here. This is going to bring up all my tables in Dataverse, and if I go to the indexed, these are all of the tables that are currently powering my global search. If I have anything missing, I can come and add them in. So, whatever table I'm going to want to add, let's do, oh, contract's already in there. I thought it wasn't. Let's just pick this. Click Save. Now that has added decision contract table to be searchable in my model-driven app. So those are the two ways to do it. The old classic way, which one day will be deprecated, but is so much easier to configure. And then the new proper way to do it in Power Apps using your search index for your Dataverse search. So both will work for now. Eventually, you'll have to use this second way that I showed you. But let me know what you think and if you're configuring your Dataverse search today using Power Apps.